It was an enjoyable end-of-season game in the sunshine. Not much to enjoy there, though. Dernin unable to convert the loose ball. Lewis was almost caught out by the long ball for Oxford. Wilkinson denied only by the bar. Oxford's reply came from Lee Nogan, but his 18-yard shot was saved by Coton. Watford, though, took the lead with Porter's free kick converted by Willie Falconer. It was the start of an avalanche, Watford eventually running out winners by 4-0.